We'll try to find out more as Tupperville shooting for career win number 150, and this is open field. Gus Ragland, this is why they brought him in the game. And Ragland carries the football for the 6-yard line.
Oh. Go here, their big third down coming up.
Ball to throw, shooting one down the field, got a receiver, ball caught to the 15-yard line. That's Sam Barton. He was a big get, by the way, as they wanted to win a championship, and that one is for a touchdown. Ryan Smith puts Miami ahead.